Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel, friends. If you are not subscribed to my YouTube channel yet, do subscribe it today and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, we will see how to remove Windows Copilot button from the taskbar. So Windows Copilot is basically a new feature on Windows 11 operating system. I have already covered how to use Windows Copilot and you can check out that video on this card. Windows Copilot can help you to bring the information very quickly and can help you to get answers for the complex questions. You can also launch Windows Copilot sidebar directly using the Windows plus C keyboard shortcut. So in case if you are looking forward to remove the Windows Copilot button from taskbar, this video guide is for you. Starting with our first method, in this case we will right click on the taskbar and select taskbar settings. This will take you to the settings app, then personalization and then taskbar. And here under taskbar items, you can turn off the Copilot preview option. Right now it is showing preview. When it is going to public version, the preview label should be removed, but the Copilot should be there. So you can just turn on or off the Copilot button here and the corresponding Windows Copilot button on taskbar will be removed. Then coming to the second method, in this case we will use registry to remove Windows Copilot button. Right click on the start button and select run, type REGEDIT and click OK. Click yes in the user account control confirmation prompt. In the registry editor window, paste this registry location from the video description and press the enter key, or you can also manually go to HK current user, software, Microsoft Windows current version, Explorer Advanced. When you arrive to advanced registry key, in the corresponding right pane you will find registry keyword named show Copilot button. By default it is set to 1. This means the Windows Copilot button is showing. In order to remove the Windows Copilot button from taskbar, just set its value data to 0 and click OK. And once you set it to 0, you can see that the Windows Copilot button from the taskbar has been removed immediately. If you want to restore back the Windows Copilot button, just set it back to 1. And now coming to the third method. In this case, you can use group policy to add or remove Windows Copilot button from taskbar. Run gpedit.msc command. Now in the group policy editor window, if you want to hide Windows Copilot button for current user, just go to user configuration. Else, if you want to hide it for all the users on your system, you need to make changes under computer configuration. For the all users, you have to go to computer configuration, administrative templates, start menu and taskbar. And in case if you want to remove the Windows Copilot button only for the current logged user, just go to user configuration, administrative templates, start menu and taskbar. Now in this example, I will be changing it for all users on the system. So I will go to computer configuration, administrative templates, start menu and taskbar. In the corresponding right pane, you have to locate hide the Copilot button named policy setting, which is not configured by default. Here for this setting, not configured and disabled are the same setting. In case if you select enabled, the Windows Copilot button from the taskbar will be removed immediately as soon as you click apply. And if you want to restore back, just hit the not configured setting and click apply and the Windows Copilot button will be restored back. So this is how you can add or remove Windows Copilot button from taskbar on Windows 11. That's it for now in this video. Thanks for watching it. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.